Hey guys, my name is Eli Watchmore, and today I am bringing you guys with my first ever vlog. I know I may not seem that good of a YouTuber to you guys, but today's just going to be a chill vlog. Today I'm just going to my friend Paul's house. We're going to jump on the trampoline for a while, and we're going back home. That's about it. So, yeah. I'm not very good at jumping on trampolines. I can't do very many tricks, and my friend can do less tricks. I mean, I can do a backflip and everything. My friend can't even land a front flip. But he's learning. So we're just gonna jump on the trampoline for a while, and that's about it today. Hey! Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. So,
what?
You wanna introduce yourself?
No.
Why not?
I have no introduction.
Man that has to have no introduction. I get it.
Yes.
I have to do a selfie back with you. You have to move.
No! No! I'm not trying to move, but it's pulling me into the forest.
Oh. Well, I can pull you over there. That's fine.
What? Oh. Wait, what? The thingy is in the way.
Sickest of tricks right now, Paul.
Okay. Oh, my God.
That was the sickest of all tricks. Dude, I can't even do that.
I literally want to close my neck. Oh my God.
Oh. I can't even do that. Dude, how was it attempting the world's first?
Front flip?
Oh. Whatever you did.
Oh. It's tantalizing.
World's first!
Oh! I need a doctor.
What are we gonna do now?
Do you see me?
Yes.
I don't know.
Party!
Oh!
What happened?
Obviously, no, what happened?
I'll tell the viewers.
Viewers are mean to me.
Paul, what'd they do? What'd you do?
What'd they do?
What'd you do?
What'd they do? They comment being stupid.
I'm
just kidding. You guys are awesome. I pulled a muscle, and it's one that I need, and it hurts really bad.
What muscle?
You don't need to know.
Where is it at?
Somewhere below my waist, but above my kneecaps. And not my hammy. Not my femur. I don't know where my femur is, but it's not my femur. What's so funny?
Paul's back.
I brought you a popsicle. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
In your time.
Paul, you know I can't open these.
Of course you can.
I know I can't.
I said, of course you can. Puh! Puh! D. The bubble's at. Puh! big old.
Thanks, Paul.
I can't open my own popsicles with my teeth, so Paul does it for me because he's a nice friend. Ugh. Do you hear those dogs?
Yeah, man, they're ruining my vlog.
I love dogs, but I don't like them being noisy in my vlogs.
Reasonable.
Huh?
I said reasonable.
Reasonable.
I get nervous when the camera's rolling.
Why?
I don't know.
Is that where you're acting all weird?
No.
Dude, these people have been mowing my whole lawn. How do you feel about that?
I will not explain my expressions.
Here's another one. There you go.
Warm. Ah.
Paul, I think I'm gonna go home.
That's a good idea.
How about you do the outro today?
What is your outro?
Say anything. Do anything you want. And tell them to like and subscribe and comment.
Like and subscribe and comment and go to my channel and go on my discussion and tell me what was the most embarrassing part of your life.
Okay.
And I will respond.
Okay. You can comment the most embarrassing. Embarrassing?
Yeah, embarrassing.
You can comment the most embarrassing part of your life in my comment section too.
If we get 25 different people to comment things, then he will do the most. Wait, you'll talk about the most embarrassing or?
And I'll do the top five most embarrassing moments in your guys' life.
Okay. And then I'll make a video about it. I'll make a video about your guys' most embarrassing moments in your life. And I'll just react to them, okay?
Cover up the camera.
Oh, you wanna do it?